and trouble the second seed. Let's find out. Last match of this third session, last match of Sweet 16 day here in Houston. Guy McCree alongside two-time Olympian Jimmy Butler. Expecting some quality here, some hot shots, aren't we?
Oh, absolutely. One. You're going to see some great rallies here as well, just like we saw the last match.
Some flailing at thin air, and that's tough to do.
Diaz, a very creative player, very good at changing the pace, coming up with great shots like that, coming up with unusual shots you don't normally see from other players.
And now just stand and deliver stuff from Sun. Effortless. No reaction. That's just what I do all the time, she says. Find the back corner of the table.
And that's a nice service from Diaz. Two good serves to start this game out. Able to win 2 points outright off her serve. One of the important ingredients to beat these great Chinese athletes is having a good service game. What a start to this game, Guy.
You don't say, Jimmy. 6 points, eh?
Oh, that's just a beautiful angle there.
The replay just doesn't do that justice in real time. It just doesn't. So good. The once previously, Sun winning. It was part of the restart actually after the lockdown at the Women's World Cup. Part of that trio of events was in Weihai. Sun winning that 4-1 about a year ago.
Great camera angle here. Seeing how this looks.
3-5.
Look at that spin. Not a lot of pace on that ball. That was a really nice slow loop there.
4-5.
By Sun. Again, great service by Diaz to keep her in this game to start out. She's won 3 points outright on her own serve.
And what you always say playing members of the Chinese national team. Get those cheap points, because generally you're going to have to work so hard to win points. If you can just get a few cheap ones, just helps you mentally. That's what she's managed to do so far, as you say. Get those cheap points off the service.
7-4. Let 7-4. Four, eight.
Whips it away with a point.
One thing I've noticed this competition from the Chinese women is how good their backhand opening is right there. They seem to have gained more power on that shot.
4-9.
You know, one interesting little note here. Diaz has won 3 points off her serve outright, otherwise only won 1 point in a rally.
Oh, a little chop block she's trying to throw in. It doesn't do anything. It's a very good point to make, actually. I mean, she's served well, but otherwise struggling to win points in the broken exchanges.
That was a nice stop block there.
Yeah.
But Sun punished it. Oh, how did Sun take that? That was right to her middle at full speed, and she took it.
So to begin the second.
One love.
Soon has such a calm demeanor out there. Reminds me a little bit of Jan Ove Waldner of Sweden. Kind of a poker face, not showing a lot of emotion.
One all.
It's a great point you make, Jimmy. We were seeing Wang Manyu, her contemporary, a compatriot, earlier. But Wang does occasionally give you something. For all the, you know, the all business outlook. You don't get anything really from Sun Yinsha. And I go right the way back to commentating her in juniors. Even in the games, it was the same. It's just this extremely composed, high level. Yeah, okay, right. She just gets straight on with it again. There's nothing, it doesn't linger. Nothing lingers with her. It's just, okay, next point. Win or lose. Most of the time, of course, it's a win. Yeah, I even think back to the Olympic gold medal match. You know, with everything riding there, she loses to Chung Meng after a brilliant tournament. Even though in losing, there wasn't a lot at all. It's just total focus.
Every personality out there so different. You have the Harimotos who like to show their emotion. And then you have the athletes like Soon, who are just cool as a cat. So calm. But when that point starts, she has the intensity of a lion.
Diaz here with a good response.
Five.
And that is the most beautiful forehand we've seen from Diaz this match.
She's got a lead now. Decisive, but she's actually got a lead to work with.
Oh, and the counter. Hello.
Natural talent. Oh. That's what makes it so exciting to watch Adriana Diaz. Moments like that.
Three.
And there's
six.
A good example of what a slow ball can do to your opponent sometime. Soon stepped around and just put nothing on it. Caused Diaz to miss badly.
Six, four.
Soon really working the wide forehand of Diaz. We've seen her do it a number of times. Now Diaz has had some great reactions a couple times, but there, that's where Soon is trying to find. She's trying to get Diaz out wide to that forehand. And there it is again.
6-5.
And how did Soon know Diaz was serving that deep? Diaz might have given away something in her motion.
No immediate 6-4. Reward from the timeout for Diaz as Soon levels up this second game.
Again, working the wide forehand. And then at the end, going wide backhand to win the point.
Like that receive from Diaz.
And a great job dealing with that slow, high arcing ball of Soon.
Clever variation there. Just rolling over the top of it, wasn't it, at the end? The motion. Loading it with spin. These next few moments, particularly for Diaz, are huge. Led earlier in the game, I feel, okay, best of seven, she'd have time, but being ahead, 2-0 down.
That's the most emotion we've seen from Soon right there after winning that point.
9-7.
Yeah, that deep serve just didn't have any juice on it. It was a sitting duck. Job by Diaz being ready for that same serve that got her last time Soon was serving. She was ready for it that time. Look for Soon to change things up now and serve to a different location.
That backhand a bit flatter.
Yeah, my favorite shot. I made a living on that punch. You don't see many people do it anymore.
Not working out for Diaz on that occasion. And a game in which she led earlier. It's Soon now with a couple of game points. And he needs the one.
11, eight. Game
for the control of this one here, the second seed. Two games up now, Soon on Diaz here. Adriana Diaz here, two down to the Olympic silver medalist.
Hands
are out wide there, hands away through, wide forehand.
And Diaz would be wise to start anticipating those balls going to her wide forehand. She did a great job there. Makes that punch so effective is most of these athletes are used to having backhand loops come at them constantly. They're not so used to a flat hit coming at them like that.
One, two.
Great deep serve there by Soon, going right into the body of Diaz. There's not many athletes in the world that can exploit that wide forehand to Diaz like we're seeing Soon do today.
3-0.
And a rare free point for Diaz.
Yeah, rare is the key word there. It's just so nothing being offered up really by Soon easily, but that was one example. There again from Soon at that point. Getting a little bit more from her here.
For all.
Good job on the last two receives by Diaz. Struggling at the beginning of this game, doing better lately.
Thank you.
great placement there by Soon, finding the body of Diaz.
6-4.
So well that Soon should miss the table there.
We've seen a lot of deep serves from Soon this game. That's the third one we've seen from her right there. And there's that beautiful backhand technique of Soon and the frustration after missing that last one.
5-7.
Once again, going to the wide forehand of Diaz there. Right there, getting it out wide to the Diaz forehand and then going from there. Able to win the point outright many times at that location.
6-7.
Wonderful reaction by Diaz to take that banana flick back because that banana flick was obliterated.
Game lead here soon.
Watch the technique and the body motion right there. Picture perfect. Oh, there's a stop block from Diaz and Soon going for the Jürgen Pearson backhand flat hit smash. Not able to pull it off. Watch this backhand right here.
It's a trademark play in many ways, Adriana Diaz.
Jürgen Pearson from Sweden was the best in the world doing that during his time.
Oh, flat strike. She's coming back here, Diaz. Just as it looked like the third game was starting to slip away from the Puerto Rican. Point coming up here. Has to go flat again, not this time for Diaz.
Good job by Soon putting that receive on the table, nice and safe. Didn't take any risks. And it was Diaz who took the risk and blew that backhand punch off the table.
We go. All the work that Diaz put in that third. She's shown moments here why they rate her. We've had a few chop blocks as well, typical Diaz moments, but she'd be the first to admit that for all her shot making, all she cares about most is the scoreline here, and it's just not going her way.
That whole point started with that brilliant serve of Soon. That had a lot of spin on it. Perfect location.
Love three. Stop, please. Love three. Three, one.
Here's the backhand punch of Diaz right there, able to get that one to land. And a nice forehand punch that point. Diaz mixes in spins with flat hits.
That word variation again, Jimmy. Pushes Sun out of position there. Again, it's very difficult to do.
There's the flat hit we just talked about. See, it had no spin on it. You notice Sun missed that ball in the net. She's used to having people loop at her. So that's an unusual shot in today's game. The flat hit is almost a lost art.
That's brilliant though from Sun, because again, the punch was there from Diaz. This time, Sun able to counter it.
Great job by Diaz this game, changing things up, throwing in a deep serve, throwing in some flat hits.
Five, four.
That's that rotation on that forehand drive.
What?
And here's another look at it.
Course, isn't she, for a triple crown here, Sun Yingsha, thinking about it. She's entered in, she's playing in three events, just had to check that. Wang Manyu, of course, in the doubles, the women's doubles. Wang Shichin in the mix, and you don't rule anything out with Sun Yingsha right now, the way she's playing. Can do anything. I mean, the heavy artillery, talk about the unload here. It's too much for Diaz. I think it'd be too much for basically anyone, that. Diaz comes back with some of her own. Good stuff.
That backhand punch this game is right on target. She's going to it over and over again. Found a good rhythm with it.
I like her approach as well here. You know, you go down, say she goes down 4-0. I mean, you can't say she hasn't had a go here. Continuing to go for it.
Eight, five.
If you look at the scoreboard tomorrow and you look at the scores, you'll say, Diaz had no chance, she got killed. But if you watch the match, there's a lot of quality going on here. She's become a flat hitter now on both sides. We haven't seen her loop for a while.
As you say, Jimmy, she spotted an area, I mean, even with Sun Yingsha, where feels she can cause some damage to the Chinese. Rotation of her own. Fabulous.
That's as good as it gets right there. Nice serve, Diaz.
So here we go again, 8 each, the last couple of games here. Sun has won them by 11 points to 8. Back here again, as you were saying, Jimmy, it's not like Diaz has been not been in these games. And first was more straightforward, but since then, games 2, 3, and now the fourth. To the back end of it, thanks to some very good play.
Eight, nine. Let 8-9.
What a cut, Guile.
Best of the lot so far from Diaz.
What a decision. Watch this creativity right there.
Sin just didn't read it. I mean, she was going back to start with and just couldn't recover the ground. Two game points for the Puerto Rican. The look is, hang on a minute, I've won that point. That shouldn't have come back. And you can understand her if that's what she was thinking. Still one more game point for Diaz. I mean, that's the other thing as well, a willingness to keep going for it, but a recognition it's not going to work out all the time. Still sticking with that approach.
Two, three.
She's had some really good decisions on her service this whole match. That right there, she loaded that up, heavy chop short.
This time she makes it. And that is so flat.
Watch the placement. Fantastic point right there from both athletes. Soon putting the pressure on Diaz, but Diaz with some great reactions. Look at that one right there.
Just grappling with it, trying to figure out what to do. How can I counter that? It's a source of a decent number of points now for Diaz, that play. And again.
5-4.
No matter what happens this match, Adriana Diaz has shown one way to exploit the Chinese athletes. Break out the flat hits.
Oh, countering there of real quality. She apologizes, but it's just the ability to stay in the point and then counter.
what we said back to it is, it's a way to trouble them, but you've got to have her ability to be able to do it. And how many women are able to? Not many. Not many have this talent that Diaz has. This feeling.
Oh!
Sin's won the point there, but I'm not sure she's seeing the funny side of it, really. Oh, that slap coming at her.
I don't think she's going to serve topspin short this time.
Good. 7-5.
Crowd is sensing something here. Still a long way back for Diaz at this point. But the Puerto Ricans here in the support, the neutrals as well, I'd suggest as loud as they've been here right now.
Seen the most emotion we've seen the whole match from Soon. Getting out some screams the last 2 points.
Yeah, again, Jimmy, I think it's because, as you've been analyzing it, pointing it out, she's being troubled here. And that just doesn't happen. You know, the issues she gets is normally from her compatriots. They're the ones who give her issues. Wang Manyu, Chen Meng. Vocalization from Sun Ying Sha. Yeah, it's Wang Mang Yu, it's Chen Meng, it's not a non-Chinese player really giving her these sorts of issues. She's not used to it.
Unless Diaz is playing defense, she has abandoned the backhand loop, going 100% with the flat hit. Here's one right there down the line to finish that point off.
Another tight game, 8-each.
There's another one, Guy.
It's a rocket. So flat, it's unreal.
This is a flat hitting clinic by Diaz.
Nice.
That's okay, she's gonna live and die with that shot. And I've been there many times. I flat hit more than anyone you've ever seen. And it's a streaky shot. You make a bunch in a row, and then stuff like that happens to you also.
But you've got to have that mindset, haven't you? That mentality to keep going with it when you make those mistakes.
Well, right now, Diaz is dictating the pace a lot more with that flat hit.
In the head of Sun here. No question about that. And that is extremely difficult to do. Anyone who's followed this sport the last few years, Sun Ying Sha, is normally so composed and just takes care of opponents for fun. She's facing a game point now here.
Ah.
Sun was saying there in the between games to her. I mean, vast experience coming. I'm trying to come up with a counter to this.
Weather the storm. That's all you can do when someone's playing like this.
This is out there. The Puerto Rican storm's been blowing pretty hard for a while now. Will it blow itself out? Will it just keep on going? Talks a lot about the flat hitting of Diaz, but that was just the shape on that one on the forehand side. Oh, so pretty.
Was trying to get that punch in, but she never had any time. Soon able to pressure her with those off-the-bounce backhand loops. Never giving her a chance to get that flat hit in that point.
Let to all.
Doing so much earlier in the contest. Extremely well there, Sim, because actually that flat back, how she got that back. That's where she's been struggling with. She did find an answer there and was able to extend the rally as a result.
What a shot by Soon. What a rally by Soon. Look at that and the emotion. There started poorly for Diaz right from the serve. A high serve, which put her on the defense. She lost confidence after that weak serve.
Picked it. And picked it off. Lead up to four now for Sun.
Now that deep serve just didn't have the speed. That's a forehand swat from her middle. These are the kind of shots Soon is not used to dealing with from her Chinese teammates. All these flat hits. Goodness. How good is that?
Huge. Even if she does find a way through here with the attention to detail, I'm sure they'll be looking at this, the Chinese national team. I mean, looking at it, Sun will be reviewing this. So even now, a lead of four again here, and the issues Diaz has given her. Finding a way, though, here in this set.
Well, as long as Soon can keep Diaz looping the ball, she dominates. It's when Diaz is able to get those flat hits in that gives Soon fits. That's just too good. What a response by Soon this game.
Thrilling fight back from Diaz might be coming to an end now. Soon, 7 match points.
You get another good look at the forehand smash of Diaz.
She's done it. Sun Yingsha, the second seed in the women's draw, the Olympic silver medalist, into the quarterfinals.